Happy Bicentennial, Illinois. I'm Terry.
And I'm Laura Lynch.
And we are here in beautiful Oquaka, Illinois.
Oquaka is the county seat of Henderson County, Illinois.
It was named for Henderson County, Kentucky, which was named for Richard Henderson, founder of the Transylvania Company, which was an early attempt to organize what would later become Kentucky back in 1775.
Alexis Phelps was a fur trader and one of the first settlers of the region. Phelps, who was born in Palmyra, New York, settled on a piece of land known as Yellow Banks, which his brother Stephen had purchased in 1828. Alexis and Stephen Phelps founded Oquaka, which they named for the Native American word for Yellow Banks, in 1836. Also, Stephen A. Douglas, who frequently presided over the Henderson County Circuit Court, stayed in this house during his visits to Oquaka. The house was also rumored to be a stop on the Underground Railroad.
The house was added to the National Registry of Historic Places on April 28th of 1982. The Henderson County Historical Society rehabilitated the house in the 1980s, saving it from demolition.
Well, let's see what other gifts Henderson County brings to the great state of Illinois.
Henderson County can consider these points part of its rich history. Did you know? Daniel Boone's granddaughter, Elizabeth Robin, is buried in South Henderson Cemetery. The graves of three veterans of the Revolutionary War are buried in the same cemetery. The Henderson County Alamin Covered Bridge is located 2 miles south of Oquaka in a rest area along Route 164. It is one of only 5 covered bridges remaining in the state of Illinois. 1.6 miles of the famous Lincoln Trail, used by Lincoln and 2,000 men in 1832 during the Black Hawk War, lies within its borders of the Big River State Forest. Now, back to Laura and Terry.
Thanks to the great people and places of Henderson County, you are a very important part of the history of Illinois. So, until next time, happy Bicentennial, Illinois!